Yes, hello, hello, Cosi Nation. Welcome back again to our channel. This is Amakos Online TV, whereby you get all the news and the updates that we are providing each and every day concerning about our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. I would like to take this an opportunity to say thank you so much. Thank you so much for the one you've already subscribed to our channel. If you have not yet, please subscribe to our channel so that you can be able to get all the news and the updates that we are providing each and every day concerning about our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. And also, you are the fan, please give us your opinion under the section of the comment below and tell us what is your opinion and what is your comment concerning the all news and the updates that we are giving out each and every day. Now, like it is our duty, Amakos Online TV, to give you all the updates that they are concerning about Kaizer Chiefs, the informations that they are trending to their social media. There might be rumors or they might be confirmed, but it is our duty, our responsibilities, to make sure our fans, they are receiving the all news that they are concerning their best team of Kaizer Chiefs. So today, we are going to talk about the good news concerning about our best team, and this is concerning about the new upcoming Kaizer Chiefs head coach Nasreddine Nabi. We can see that a lot of the informations that they are trending to the social medias concerning about our team of Kaizer Chiefs. We are told that new upcoming Kaizer Chiefs head coach Nasreddine Nabi, he will be able to travel to go to Turkey so that he can be able to join to the club of Kaizer Chiefs in the Turkey. Coach Nasreddine Nabi, he will never come to South Africa, and he will go directly to Turkey to join the best team of Kaizer Chiefs with all the technical bench staffs under the new upcoming Kaizer Chiefs technical bench staffs. Going ahead to the next season, we are going to have the best and the quality players that they are coming to fight for the badge of our team of Kaizer Chiefs in the next season, whereby we can see that all the teams of Kaizer Chiefs under the new manager, coach Nasreddine Nabi, he has plans to come with a lot of the good and the talented players that they will be able to come to help our club and also to return back the good information. But also we have the information concerning Jessica Motaung, whereby Jessica Motaung tried to talk about the camp in Turkey, whereby he said that we are thankful that we are able to realize our dream of preparing the team overseas. This gives us an opportunity to promote the Kaizer Chiefs brand outside of the borders of South Africa. We are looking forward to successful tour and hope it will lead us the winning as we did when we came back from Korea in 2023, says the marketing director and commercial director Jessica Motaung. We all know that Jessica Motaung, he's the marketing director of Kaizer Chiefs, so he's the one who deals with the all transfer news and the update that they are concerning about our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. So you can see the way now management of Kaizer Chiefs, they are very, very serious. They are trying to make sure the club of Kaizer Chiefs next season, they are coming to return back the all good glories of the fans and the supporters of Kaizer Chiefs, whereby we can see last season, management of Kaizer Chiefs, they did not perform well. So management of Kaizer Chiefs, they are trying to fight hardly so that they can make our best club of Kaizer Chiefs to be back in the race of the title. And here we are being told that coach Nasreddine Nabi is becoming to be the highest human paid in PSL, whereby the information that play, it said that Kaizer Chiefs have reached an agreement with Nasreddin Nabi. A few things needs to be finalized and then sign contract with African Giants. Contract will make him to be the highest paid coach in PSL. So coach Nasreddin Nabi, he is becoming the new highest paid coach in PSL after Lolan Mokoena part aways with Mamelodi Sundowns. So this was the information that I have tried to share with you, our fans. You can be able to give us your opinion under the section of the comment below and tell us what is your opinion and what is your comment concerning the all updates and the news that we are sharing each and every day. Thank you so much. Let's meet next time. And this is your best channel of Amakos Orion TV, whereby you get all the updates and the news that they are trending to the social medias. There might be rumors or they might be confirmed, but it is our duty to give you all the updates that they are concerning about our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. Thank you so much. Let's meet next time. And this is Amakos Orion TV.